Republic Day speech. As we all know that we have gathered here on the very special occasion of our nation called as Republic Day of India. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January since 1950. On 26th January 1950, the Constitution of India came into force. So, we celebrated this day as Republic Day of India. Republic means the supreme power of the people living in the country, and the only public has the right to elect their representatives as a political leader to lead the country in the right direction. So, India is a public country where we people elect our leaders as a president, prime minister, etc. Our great Indian freedom fighters have struggled a lot to get our freedom back. So, we should not let go easily. They are all priceless sacrifices and make this country a slave country again under corruption, illiteracy, inequality, and other social discrimination. Today is the best day when we should take an oath to preserve our country's real meaning, position, status, and most importantly, the culture of humanity. Thanks. Jai Hind.